up with it. For the Dark Lady. What is it? Try.
Aran Arcana.
What are you looking for?
Goblet of voodoo. Make it quick.
These war eagles will carry us to our destination. Ready to go? Then climb aboard.
strength and honor. Go with honor.
Escort arrives, just as I said, Princess.
Thank you. My prophet tells me you are allies.
Greetings will have to wait.
How do we get out?
That would be a mistake. It is the other way.
You best be right, Zul. I fight to protect those who cannot protect themselves.
By all means, waste more time discussing it.
what you want. Stay away from the voodoo.
Wait here. Continue.
Do not worry. We will know if his life is in danger.
Jump off the bridge. Now, now! Clearly, you did not need it.
Greetings, man. Spirits.
Zul is not soiling himself. It may be nothing.
Well, not nothing.
Look out!
You will want to wait here.
What is it now?
One would think that a city of stone would be less flammable.
You are a cruel enemy, Zul.
Do not test me. Make yourself useful.
Mighty Redan, lend me your strength.
Thank you.
Wait here.
I need 20 of those birds.
I believe the phrase you are looking for is thank you.
Come, we set sail for Zul'Dazar. Seeing as how this is my ship, I think you will need to adjust your plans.
We can discuss it on the way, Your Highness.
Do whatever I must to keep my people safe. May your vestments be adorned with the skulls of your enemies. Oh, Zina. Hello, little girl. Did you miss me? Come, champion of the Horde. Let us pay my father a visit. Zul, we will speak later.
Out with it. Do not test me.
Zandala forever. Zandala will endure. We have only a few moments alone. There are things about my kingdom that you must know. Zandala is beset by enemies, both within and without. This is why I went seeking the Horde, and why I call upon you, one of its greatest heroes. Blood trolls surge across our northern border. They drag our people off to the swamps of Nazmir, never to be seen again. Meanwhile, there's an Enchuli council. Ooh, scheming politicians and decrepit old tusks dismisses this threat. They convince my father that nothing need be done. General. You are sworn to protect this kingdom. If you will not do your duty, then I must look for someone who will. Their fate will not be decided by you, General. Know this. Fada is set in his ways, but he is most observant. I would wager he already knows of your role in freeing me from Stormwind. Just show respect and let him do the talking. And hopefully he will not throw you off the pyramid. Times change. And so must the Zandalari. This champion defied the might of Stormwind to save Zul and me. Such bravery merits an audience, Fada.
Spirits be with you, man.
What do you ask of the Zandalari? Zandala forever.
To arrange for your companions to be flown here.
Why, hello. well met. Back to work.
It is time.
We must gather our strength. Return home, children of Azeroth.
Illidan, we've done all we can.
Every choice, every sacrifice has led me to this moment. To face him. Once again,
you are not coming with us.
The hunter is nothing without the hunt. Did you not see this fate, prophet?
Fate? Our survival was never in fate's hands. Light be with you. Stormwind.
These stones have tales to tell. For Azeroth! I speak for Azeroth. fight for our world.
There is much to do. Speak quickly. Loa, watch over.